Hello everyone, and welcome to our series for SAP integration with Azure Synapse Analytics. My name is Pankaj Meshram, and I am SAP Cloud Solution Architect working for Microsoft UK. I work with all the partners in the UK to build and grow their SAP on Azure practice. This series has been divided into five parts. We will start with the business overview, followed by detailed steps on how you can extract data from SAP, how to perform advanced analytics, and how to build important SAP reports using Azure Synapse Analytics. We will demonstrate this process with a sample scenario. To build this solution, I am privileged to have the support of two wonderful minds. The first is Lalit Kore, who is a technical lead from our partner Kagool, and the second is Mahesh Balija, who is my colleague from Microsoft UK. With that, I will hand it over to Lalit for a quick introduction.
Hello everyone, I'm Lalit Kore, technical lead at Kagool. Kagool is a product and services company headquartered in UK with global locations across North America and Asia. We are Microsoft Gold partners specialized in SAP and Azure platform solutions.
Thank you, Pankaj. I'm Mahesh Balija. I'm a senior cloud solution architect at Microsoft, specialized in Azure data and artificial intelligence. I have over a decade of experience in architecting, building, deploying big data and analytics solutions. I am very excited to work with you, Pankaj and Lalit, to build these sessions demonstrating how users can easily integrate SAP with Azure Synapse Analytics to perform advanced analytics with the SAP data and the rest of their data estate on Azure.
Thanks to both of you for the lovely introductions. Today, customers face a lot of integration challenges while managing their data estate. There are challenges around siloed data, getting a holistic view of the data, especially when different enterprise systems are being used. There are challenges around data analytics, building a modern data warehouse, data governance, and also developing in-house skill sets. Our partners get a good view of these challenges while they are integrating the data, which is coming from different sources, for example, IoT, operational data stores, or application data. So Lalit, could you please share your experience with the typical data integration challenges that you come across with the customers and how Kagool is helping to solve those challenges?
We work with customers across multiple domains who face many challenges with their current SAP data solutions. Today, I'm going to talk about three most common challenges and how we help them overcome these using Azure platform. The first challenge is with the data that's spread across multiple source systems, and there is no single source of truth for unified data analytics. By using out-of-box connectors in Azure Synapse, we have implemented data pipelines to ingest volumes of data from multiple systems, including SAP, into Azure. This data is then processed and stored as a common data model. These common data models can easily scale to ever-increasing data volumes and serve as single source of truth. The next challenge is to be able to serve this data as quickly as possible for business users. With higher data volumes comes the challenge of longer processing times. Using Azure Synapse's powerful engine, we implemented a data solution that can process and query billions of records within no time. This means the users are always looking at latest data sets. There are also several other advanced capabilities within Azure Synapse, such as partitioning, materialized views, row-level security, using which we have addressed the business requirements. We've also implemented real-time data refreshes using streaming data sets. The third challenge is the complexity and the cost of managing and governing these data solutions. With Azure services, this is pretty much taken care of by several inbuilt features such as scale up, scale down, integrated DevOps services for code management, integrated data cataloging tools for governance. Also, there are several out-of-box features such as security alerts, usage monitors, audit reports, which can help with the governance and administration. Using all these capabilities, we have implemented a robust and efficient cost-effective data warehousing solutions for our customers.
I'm glad you asked this question. Today, organizations have to deal with data coming from a wide variety of source systems, such as SAP, Salesforce, line of business applications, operational databases, application logs, or data generated from devices, or even social media datasets. Data could come in all shapes and sizes, such as unstructured data, semi-structured, or structured datasets. And it can be gigabytes to petabyte scale. Organizations are looking to build centralized data lakes where they can collect, store, and transform the data from all these source systems so they can analyze and generate insights across their data estate rather than dealing with isolated or siloed data independently. Azure Synapse Analytics provides the ability to ingest, store, process, and analyze all kinds of data and at all scales, that is gigabyte to petabyte scale, and provides a one-stop shop solution for your data engineering, data science, and data analytics workloads.
Thanks, Lalit, and thanks, Mahesh, for your perspectives on SAP data integration challenges. Now, let's shift our attention to what business outcome we are looking to achieve by integrating SAP with Azure Synapse. We would be building out a sales dashboard report for a fictitious company who sells motorbikes. In this report, we can see what are the top 10 materials by volume, so the kind of motorbikes, what are the sales, general, and administrative expenses by year and by posting period, and who are the top 10 customers by revenue. With that, I will hand it over to Mahesh for a quick introduction on Azure Synapse.
Now that we understood the context and some of the challenges with SAP integration, I would like to give the audience a brief overview of Azure Synapse Analytics. Azure Synapse Analytics is a cloud-based, limitless analytics platform which combines the power of data lakes, that is big data platforms, with data warehousing, data integration such as ETL and ELT workloads, advanced analytics such as machine learning and business intelligence into a single service, empowering the organizations to generate data-driven, actionable insights across the data estate. Azure Synapse Analytics is a fully managed service in Azure with almost no capex. In simplest terms, Azure Synapse Analytics provides the best-in-class one-stop-shop solution for your analytical workloads. Whether you are planning to migrate an existing data warehouse or big data platform onto the cloud, or building a greenfield analytics project, no matter what your scenario is, Azure Synapse Analytics should be your top consideration. To quickly summarize, some key benefits come to my mind with Azure Synapse Analytics are flexibility, as it gives the ability to users to query the data on their own terms, whether SQL or Spark. Simplicity, with no-code and low-code UI capabilities. Completeness, one platform for all your data workloads. Unified, have deep integration with data lakes, data warehouse, to operational databases such as Cosmos DB, and offers enterprise-grade secure platform. So, to summarize, in this session, you have learned about various SAP integration challenges and how Azure Synapse Analytics can address those challenges and a brief overview of the Azure Synapse Analytics itself. In the next session, we will do a deep dive into the solution architecture and the technology choices. So, see you all in the next session, folks. Thank you for joining.